मैं जनसेना पार्टी के नेता श्री पवन कल्याण जी से आग्रह करूंगा कि वे इस प्रस्ताव का अनुमोदन करें।
टू द ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी, माय हार्टफेल्ट विशेस ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ जनसेना and I'm fortunate and grateful for giving this opportunity to be here. It started in 2014 in the same place. And Honorable Chandrababu Naidu just said, we're going to see Modi ji to rule this country for 15 years and it's happening, sir. Chandrababu ji, your prophecy came true. Modi ji, you truly inspired the nation. As long as you are the Prime Minister of this country, our country will never bow down to anyone, sir. The mighty Himalayas will never bow down like that. Under your leadership, Bharat will never bow down. And we really take pride under your leadership, to work under your leadership, sir. We really take pride. And from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, Kamakhya to Dwaraka, and you have inspired everyone, sir. You have inspired everyone. We all rally behind you. We all rally behind you. The way you have triggered us to serve the nation, the kind of patriotism you have instilled in us by your actions, by your words, by your deeds, and the kind of development you had shown us in the progress. And sir, I'm deeply honored, and for listening to us, for looking at Andhra Pradesh, under your guidance, under your support, we are able to sweep the polls. We got 91% victory there. We got completely in legislature, we had 91% success. It's all because of your guidance. It's all because of your leadership, sir. I'm grateful to you. We're all grateful to you. On behalf of Janasena Party, I support Sri Narendra Modi ji as the leader of the NDA parliamentary party. To all the eminent senior parliamentarians and the new parliament members, I wish you very best. To honorable senior leaders and NDA partners, to you all, my heartfelt namaskars to you, sir. Thank you and Jai Hind, sir.
मित्रों, अब वो ऐतिहासिक घड़ी आ गई है जो प्रस्ताव माननीय राजनाथ सिंह जी ने हम सबके सामने रखा, जिसे सभी दलों ने, घटक ने समर्थन अनुमोदन किया।